I'm just a girl who can't say no, whether it's to another glass of wine or to another beauty product from my bathroom cabinet. If I'm really honest, I love the gorgeous little pots of promise. And I'm a sucker for a gorgeous smell, and I love all the little bottles. But what really irritates me is when they don't do what they say on the tin. What I'm looking for is a Sally Light product that actually works. I've rounded up 100 women to take part in the biggest TV consumer test of its kind. First up, can we ever banish the Hell Light? I mean, Sally Light. We're testing four queens to find out. We'll start with the cheapie, Nivea Goodbye Cellulite Gel Cream at $9.99. The next two products are bestsellers. One at £30, Dior Plasticity Anti-Cellulite Corrective Gel. And the other at $10.99, L'Oreal Perfect Slim Anti-Cellulite Body Gel. The priciest product on the shelf is Disney's Cellulite Pro-Slimming Complex at £85 a pop. We're going to find out which one works best. I've split my cellulite busting hopefuls into four groups of 25, each group testing one product. Everyone's hoping they've got the answer to every woman's naked nightmare. Cellulite has cellulite. Hate the orange from the face.
If I could get rid of the cellulite, I'd be very happy. It'd make me feel a lot more confident in myself and let me strut around the beach without worrying about what I look like.
And that's the problem. We're all obsessed about having cellulite and how it makes us look. Why?
I think the reason why we hate cellulite so much is because we don't see it very often. It's not presented in the media. And if we see a model in a magazine, she may have cellulite, but by the time we see the picture, the cellulite has all been airbrushed off.
It's such a faux pas, a bigger faux pas, that cellulite's become kind of modern-day skin, according to you.
Cellulite is something that describes the lumpy appearance of fat in certain areas. Under the microscope, we see the fibrous bands between the fat is slightly thickened, giving it this cottage cheese-like appearance. 85 to 90% of women have cellulite at some stage in their lives.
So everyone seems to have cellulite, but it doesn't stop us all wanting to get rid of it in the pursuit of looking good naked. These creams claim to be a quick fix on getting rid of it, but how do they work? Well, there's only one way to find out. Time to unleash my ladies. We followed all the industry guidelines and produced a questionnaire rating a product's smell, texture, smoothness, but of course, whether it actually works or not. The mouth massage-a-thon will happen over 4 weeks. Just enough time to clear this lot out and make way for something truly marvelous. Join me later for the results.
Okay, then it's time to find out how Dawn Porter and her ladies got on with the cellulite shipments.
The last month, 100 women have been putting four anti-cellulite products to their faces. They've each filled out a questionnaire rating the product's smell, texture, smoothness, and of course, whether it actually works or not. And you know me, being a sucker for anything that's going to make me any more gorgeous, I'm desperate to find out which one's going to take part of the paper in the Irish bag. So, how do my testers get on with the products? Still got the square bottom, but I think it probably has made the skin smooth and perhaps there aren't quite as many dimples.
Yes, Miss Gilford.
And that's not the right thing, as all of the creams were decanted into white pots, keeping their identities hidden from our testers. Each lady gave their product a score out of 100, and now the results have been plotted out. And here, with a little help from my lovely ladies, are the results. Time to reveal if anti-cellulite creams really do what they say on the tin. The product in fourth place scored just 27 out of 100.
The texture was too slimy, but once it was on, it was very nice.
And it was L'Oreal's Perfect Slim at $10.99.
They are quite famous, but very expensive for what it is.
Considering it doesn't do a lot.
Coming in at third, this cream scored slightly better at 31 points out of 100.
Sloppy smoother, but it didn't make much of a difference.
And
Clifford City Cellulite Pro costing £85.
Silhouette is visibly slimmer and toned. Skins look renewed. No, it doesn't look renewed.
Edging into second place with 34 points.
The texture of my skin was better.
Our runner-up is Dior's Plasticity, on the shelves for £30.
Oh my god, it's Christian Dior! Oh my gosh! Oh, I still couldn't buy it.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for, the winner, but only by a slight margin of 39 points.
I think it probably has made my skin smoother because there aren't quite as many differences.
The winning anti-cellulite product was also the cheapest at £9.99. It was Nivea. Goodbye, Tom. So, Nivea is the highest scoring product. And that will take my place.